got the votes to be in the CEC.
Chairman especially. How do you get to become the chairman?
Yeah, I mean, like you say, your votes all to be in the CEC. Well, I get to be chairman. I think this question should be directed to the members, not to me.
But what do they think? What do they think when you should become the chairman?
I think because of my long experience, my seniority, and the assessment of what I can do to contribute in the building up of the party.
That's very good.